Alright. This one I wrote called Cold-Eyed Women, Whiskey Drinking Men.
It's them cold-eyed women and those whiskey-drinking men. I don't know how they do it, but they hook up now and then. There's a good little stuck his head in front of them, but they then. It's them cold-eyed women and those whiskey-drinking men. Now, I never seen a woman turn her head like that one did. All she do is wave a finger. Drag her with some kid. And all the while her husband sits two stools down at the bar. And the only comfort in it's like comes from a little jar. It's them cold-hearted women and those whiskey-drinking men. I don't know how they do it, but they hook up now and then. If the good Lord stuck his head in one of them, would be an end. It's them cold-hearted women and those whiskey drinking men. Now he'll smoke his little smoke and he'll drink his little drink and he'll bump a little snow cap off the counter by the sink. Then he'll go on back and take a shot and have another round. But at closing time he's fired up when they're all shutting down. Women and those whiskey-drinking men. I don't know why they do it, but they hook up now and then. If the good Lord stuck his head in one of them, would be an end. It's them cold-hearted women and those whiskey-drinking men. Now she'll take a little sip off the brandy. A little nip to ease a bit and add a touch of glass. And her new girls go unnoticed, but she doesn't mind a bit. Because all in all, she's walking tall and he's a pile of shit. Woo! It's them cold-hearted women and those whiskey-drinking men. I don't know how they do it, but they'll do now and then. If the good Lord stuck his head in one of them, would be the end. It's them cold-hearted women and those whiskey-drinking men. Yeah, them cold-hearted women and those whiskey-drinking men.
Thank you.